Hey y'all, this is Bigger Figure Fresh, and it's been roughly 8 months since I posted my first video. And what can I say, like it says in the description box, shit happens, and I don't know if you're aware guys, but shit really does happen. But now I'm back and I'm going to review Rook brand clothing for you guys. Let me read you a little something before I show you this beautiful artwork. Jonathan Garcia and Joe King are the core of Rook, who grew up together and formed a bond through graphic design and illustration. The idea behind Rook is that quality art can and should be strong enough to create a brand's identity. So let's get into it. I have three t-shirts and one tank. First, I'm going to start off with my favorite t-shirt right here, the shark tooth. And I used to hate great white sharks, but after seeing this, just had to step back in admiration. And great white sharks are pretty badass. Look at that. Look at that detail. Take a bite out your cranium. At the top right here it says, let me try to get in a little. The age of a new breed. Rook. And at the bottom of Rook it says, we run beneath the streets. And I like that right there. The age of a new breed. Breath of fresh air. See everybody posting Last of a Dying Breed on Twitter, Facebook. Watch me take this breath of fresh air right here. On the bottom, we got the tank. We got the rattlesnake. It's a strangler tank. That's what it's called, strangler V-tank. Rattlesnake wrapped around the bottle of Rook, if you will. It says Rook, and right there at the bottom, it's the age of new breed. Son of a bitch. Don't mind that beep, guys. It's cool. It's cool. To the right is the, I'm going to call it the warrior. Yes, girls can be warriors too. I didn't quite get the name of this one because I just saw the artwork and I'm like, I have to get this t-shirt. And that's basically the idea. The idea behind the brand. The art speaks for it all. And she's ready to go to war, so just be careful with your decision of disliking this video. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I'm going to say. Top right here. Don't know the name of this one either. They have a Russian tea. Oh, Russian wolf tea. That's what I'm going to call this one. Top, we have the age of a new breed. Trademark, Rook. Bottom, free youth. Pretty deadly artwork right here. So there you have it, guys. Three t-shirts, the shark tooth, Russian wolf, warrior, and the strangler V-tank. And right now they have mystery boxes going on, $30 mystery boxes. If you guys are interested, I'm going to post the link down in the info box. Make your life easier for you. Just click on it and bang, mystery boxes in your face. And I will see you sooner than 8 months. Promise you that. Until the next one, peace.